one, go!
Menacingly, and then it paid off. What a god.
I just gained the Lord Bahamut right there. Real quick, very short.
It's so hard because I want to comment. But I don't want to comment. This is the problem, man. I get hype when they're on, and then if they're losing, I was like, I'm sorry, man. But it's Bahamut. This is the problem. Anyway, yeah, it's a thing. I feel that Lord Bahamut doesn't mean.
Wait until you're supposed to do, you get these.
3, 2, 1,
yeah.
Go!
Like, when's the last time I've seen that move hit? Like, come on.
That's so true, because that's the thing about that move, right? Like, it hits, but it's so slow and it's such a commitment. And not only that, like, if you're going to be scared, they are going to pop up.
Like, even if you're caught there, spot that most of the time. It's like, you know the time.
It's such power to say, at least you can do it.
Go back.
I'll be the landing man.
Oh, jam up the shot.
It's a good thing for Kaguya to start running away, but that's the thing we mentioned earlier, right? Like, when you have. I feel like Dan is so good in this game because he still has Smash 4 jam.
Yeah, he does. He definitely does.
Yeah. Hold the shield, man. Look at the run in. And at that point, right, going through the air before our Palutena is going to go for her. He's going to go out and play and choke to the down throw. Of nothing but Rudy and
Luke. He's got the lead. Like, love it. You see, when they have lead, they don't play as much. But the way he's playing, he's definitely going to, like, it looks like he's going to play it, honestly.
Yeah. It's a thing about being aggressive and being passive. Because now Bahamut's like, all right, here, I'm at a high percent here. I know Kaguya wants to come. My opportunity, get a whiff. He's just going to attack him. Close to flame. I'm going to go high up in the sky. Unfortunately, the landing option was so poor, man. All you have is die kick, and you can see it come out.
That was really nice.
Oh, nice and simple out there. He doesn't move a lot of the down. So, and of course, like, you always want to make sure your timing when you get caught by Kaguya. Because if you always give away how you're going to get back up, they will catch you by
it. Yeah, if you would have been known to always go away, that's just a free, like, down deal. Free, like,
down air.
Dash attack, free down air, free enemy basically.
Yeah.
It's so good just to kind of, like,
and even though, like, it's really hard to see this, but every time Ganon hits you, like, it just really feels like Smash 4.
Yeah.
The thing about though, don't panic. You never want to panic. You just start going to panic options. You really want to be scared.
I feel like that's the only problem with the game. again is, if, even if they're low percent, I've seen players who are like 20%, they're using like hardcore speed.
Yeah.
And like the air dodge move, and there's a free like spike. Like,
oh, down tilt. It's so tough to think. You're expecting that they're going to kill you and the world that it's going to work the first time?
Doria. Got him. Doria.
That's what's going to really hurt.